I felt like I was so distracted trying to watch everybody do stuff. I was like, I gotta focus on blowing these bubbles right now.
For me, it was a reminder of managed chaos.
Yeah.
So I'm walking with the hula hoop. I got my purse on. There's people walking across me. They're blowing bubbles. But it's like, okay, I'm going to navigate the chaos, and I'm going to get through and get to what I'm going to do.
All right.
Okay.
We got one right here.
Okay. One more.
It feels like I got a whole lot of baggage, and I got to still be cool.
I teach my kids.
I was trying to convince people to sit in my chair, and at the end of it, they didn't care as long as they were in their spot.
Did y'all get that? Did y'all get that? That they were actually organizing, and they were trying to get y'all to come on their side while y'all was juggling all y'all chaos?
We were organizing.
Running around.